simulating a more function of the autopilot right now. Our speed button does not work, so I'm gonna have to take care of the speed manually. Trust.
Spoilers up. Spoilers up.
Signori, siete pregati di spegnere qualunque apparecchio elettronico sino all'arrivo in aeroporto, il cui uso possa disturbare le apparecchiature elettroniche di atterraggio che ci sono a bordo. In preparazione all'atterraggio vorrete verificare di aver allacciato correttamente le cinture di sicurezza, alzato lo schienale del sedile ed aver posto il vassoio davanti a voi in posizione chiusa. Ogni bagaglio a mano deve trovarsi sotto il sedile di fronte al vostro, o nell'armadietto in alto. Gli assistenti di volo procederanno ad un controllo finale della cabina raccogliendo eventuali tazze o bicchieri. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you store any electronic devices until we are safety parked at the gate, as use of such devices can interfere with electronic landing equipment on board the aircraft. In final preparation for landing, please ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, your seat bags are in the upright position, and that your tray tables are stored. Any hand luggage should be underneath the seat in front of you, or placed in the overhead locker. The flight attendants will be passing through the cabin one last time to complete the final compliance check, and to collect any remaining cups or glasses.
Transition altitude. Altimeters. 2992. Spoilers. Spoilers up.
$2,500. Gear down, please.
Ready?
Spoilers up.
Degli armadietti perché non cadano oggetti che possono essersi spostati durante il volo.
il capitano e il suo equipaggio vi ringraziano per aver volato con la nostra compagnia e vi augurano una buona permanenza. Ladies and gentlemen, it will take the captain a few moments to taxi to the gate, and we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off and the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate. That would be the only indication that it is safe to get up and move about the cabin. We also ask that you keep the aisle clear of any hand luggage. This is the termination of our flight, so we ask that you check the seat back pocket and the overhead lockers for any articles that you may have brought with you. Extra care should be taken when opening the overhead lockers, as some items may have shifted during our flight. On behalf of the captain and his crew, we would like to thank you for flying with us and wish you all a pleasant day.
Thank you for your help.